One easy way to create holes in a flat surface is to bevel the vertices. First, create some edge loops with Ctrl+R and increase their amount if needed with the mouse scroll wheel. Then select the vertices where you want to create holes and press Shift+Ctrl+B to bevel them. In the bevel menu, increase the number of segments and set the profile to 0.1. This creates a circular profile. Make sure the pivot point is set to individual origins. Now you can add some depth to these bevels by extruding them. Extrude by pressing E and then scale them down by pressing S and moving the mouse. Press G and C and move the selection down along the Z axis. This creates a nice beveled edge. Make sure that Auto Smooth is turned on and that the model is smooth shaded. Then extrude down again to create the depth of the hole.